UK Prime Minister could have ridden a bicycle. Huh?